do you about Islamism? I mean, how big a threat is that to the West? We watch here in Australia what's happening in the UK, particularly after October 7. We've certainly had some very troubling incidences here, but we've also seen what has happened. I mean, I use the past tense there in Belgium and France. I think they're very far gone. Do you reckon we have our eyes open on this issue?
Well, Islamism is a problem not only in the West, it's actually a problem in the Muslim world too. One of the things that's happened, and you see it show up in the scenes that we saw in Parliament in the UK a couple of weeks ago, is essentially we have imported the civil war that is raging within the Muslim world, where people who want a caliphate and who want Sharia law are fighting against people who want to live in nation states. And they're Muslims, they're socially conservative, but they have no intention of creating a tyrannical, authoritarian, religious, borderless society like the caliphate that some of these people want. And so what you saw in the scenes that we had in Parliament a couple of weeks ago is essentially that the Islamist tail is now wagging the Labour dog and is able to intimidate and threaten British parliamentarians into changing the rules by which they operate. So it's very dangerous. We obviously saw the horrific scenes after October 7th here, where I'm sitting not far from here in Sydney. And I think people need to be aware that we can welcome people from all over the world, Muslims and Christians and people of many faiths. But when there are extremists among them, we have to be very careful to protect not only ourselves, but actually the Muslim community in this country and in Britain and in America from the extremists who would, you know, very often when there's a terrorist attack that is committed by an Islamist happens, people say, well, Muslims are the biggest victims of terrorism. And it's true. And the reason is that these terrorists are extremists in that community who are killing their own people as well as the rest of us. So we've got to be very aware of this poison in our society, for sure.